Titled Naturon de Manto, roughly translated Book of the Dead. The book is bound in human flesh. It deals with demon resurrection, and forces which roam the forest and dark flowers.
Do they really are?